Hey, we're back, everyone, to my Let's Play series of Bioshock 2 and butterflies. Holy shit, that's a lot of butterflies. Let's head up. Wait, what's down there?
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
I think he's saying we should spell her.
Screw that.
I dare you! Oh!
Bitch, get off my face.
Now let us continue. Apparently, no, it's that way. What's in here? Oh, this door doesn't open. Fine, we'll go this way then.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Amir, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red, but Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian. Happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun.
Yeah. Keen observer, get more bang for your research. Oh, this should be useful. Stuff. Anyway. First aid kit.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Amir, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian. Happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun.
Bitch. I will get in now.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you. Looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Now then, decision time.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
Yeah.
Swan song. Well, I back your survival instinct, Chief. In Rapture, a bleeding heart tends to bring in the sharks.
Let them come. Where's my gun?
Come on back to the train station and use that override key.
Yeah, that's gonna piss off some people, but... Oh well.
Grace failed to protect Eleanor from the fall of Rapture Delta, and my human daughter was lost forever. But I forgave Grace for that, and you murdered her, ratifying her bigotry. She was right about your nature, and you have made her so.
Wish I could just jump downhill. Lols. Well, that actually got me down faster, so I'll wait. Ha! That's just silly.
Hello?
That's better. Now that I was controlling it. T. I pressed T and it didn't. God damn it. Screw it, I want more research. Before I leave. Lock on that brute.
Ridiculous!
Ridiculous! Jerk!
You reek! Go away!
Okay, fuck it, I'm just getting out of here. Fuck research, we're leaving. Shit, where's my good gun? Skirt. I tried getting out without losing health and shit. What happened? I got shot excessively. So yeah. Let's just leave. Let us just leave. So yeah, that sucked. You know, all I wanted to do was get some extra research. But no, they killed me off excessively, screwing up my research. So screw it, just leaving. Sayonara is a bit difficulter. But yeah.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her gun!
You sent a fucking torpedo into us. Ow. Shit.
Son of a bitch, that hurt.
Kid? Come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. but there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps, and hurry.
Okay, now we have to get in. Can't go into that one. So we have to go all the way to Siren Alley. And here's some amp slugs. Yay, they give like 10 amp, but still. They're at least useful. Hey look, it's one of them.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Well, good for him.
We'll be sure to rip his head off and burn it when we kill him. Rubble, rubble, rubble.
Ah, now to get through here. In the next video.
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boys!
You're so tough!
In the next video, we shall deal with Siren Alley. Then after that, Dinosaurus Park, and then so forth and so forth. And how this game is actually done. But as for now, I need a break and stuff. So yeah. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.